And welcome to Toyota Etios Safety Experiential Drive. My name is Sweta, and in the next few minutes, we will be getting up close and personal with the world of safety that the universe of Toyota has to offer. Let's begin. The Etios has won the JD Power Vehicle Dependability Awards 3 times in a row, and it is known for best-in-class comfort, unmatched quality, durability and reliability, all while providing a unique, joyful experience of owning a Toyota. By the way, did you also know that the Etios and the Liva have 14 safety standard features which are not available in any car of this segment? Well, there's a lot more to these cars which these professional drivers here will demonstrate, allowing us to experience the best-in-class safety like never before.
So ABS means anti-lock braking system.
On the track, we've got a cone placed right in the middle. We're going as fast as we can and we are braking. So the old car, when we try and steer, it doesn't steer. The brakes are locked and you go right into that cone. In the newer car where the ABS is active, as soon as you start braking, you can steer.
EBD means electronic brake force distribution.
We've created a sand patch where we take the old car without the EBD and we go and brake them. In the old car, since the wheels are getting locked at the same time, the wheels on the sand have lost traction and the wheels on the ground have stayed there. The entire direction of the car changes. But in the EBD car, the direction is not changed. You will stop in a straight line. Most of the cars that you have is the fifth seat belt is merely a lap belt. The new Etios has got a 3-point seat belt, so it makes it even more secure. We've got all 5 occupants covered with a headrest. We've got something called ISOFIX points. These are points where you can anchor your child seat and you can use a normal seat belt over it. Toyota has gone ahead and introduced something called pre-tensioner force limiter. In case of an accident, your seat belt tightens immediately and then it starts releasing just a little after the accident that you are comfortable and you don't actually injure your chest. We've shifted the entire central locking system to the dashboard. In case of a side impact, also that your entire 3 doors are functional and you can get out of the car easily.
Toyota Etios is the only car in its segment to score 4 stars NCAP rating.
Over the last 6 years, I think it's been a flawless car. I did 1400 kilometers in 3 days. The engine didn't trouble me. The car didn't hit anywhere. I was literally driving on the rocks and streams. I think it's an awesome car, man.
Owning a Toyota is like having a family, a part of a family.
I was never aware that this is such a safe car.
It is itself a complete car. The safety points are covered from simple safety points to complex safety points.
The people that I spoke to after I bought the cars, the first statement that I got from them was, you should now, you know, not even worry about the car for the next 10 years.
Both the Etios and the Liva are the best long-term investment options in their respective segment, giving you complete peace of mind, excellent safety for you and your family, and last but not the least, the joy of owning a Toyota. That's all for now from the Toyota Etios Safety Experiential Drive. I will see you soon again. Goodbye.